Hi friends, this is Pallavi Mohan and today we'll be discussing about mall marketing. What should be done at this pandemic time? Well, we have previously discussed about 4 P's of marketing: product, price, place, promotion. We have discussed about the SWOT: strength, weakness, opportunity and threats. And we have discussed about the TOES analysis. We have to put all of them together, but more importantly, we have to use common sense. Now, when I or you enter a particular mall, what do we want? We want to see full safety for us and for our family and friends. And we have to be delighted. Why? Because only if we are delighted, we will further tell people that it's okay, you can visit the mall and it is really nice, easy, comfortable, and a lot of things are there for them. So now, first thing which needs to be done, the entry point. At the entry point, definitely they should be asking about the app. Once the app is checked, you know that the person does not have COVID or the pandemic disease. You move on, you go inside the mall. Now comes the scanning and sanitization. Once that is there, the person feels comfortable that, see, the bag was getting sanitized. When I was going in, that portion was completely sanitized, and the process needs to be very comfortable. People have to really talk politely and explain that what is the reason that they are taking so much of precaution and cleaning again and again. They themselves have to wear a mask. Maybe they can wear something creative. They can say something which is a good liner and people really smile about what's written on their mask. Or maybe something written on their gloves which is nice, or the apron which they are wearing. So these are marketing tactics, because whatever is happening, people can see real, and whatever they can read, you know, they feel comfortable. Oh, okay, you know. Now, it is not mall alone which needs to take the burden. All the retail store together has to make efforts so that they also contribute, so that people can walk back in the mall. Only when people walk back in the mall, then only they will go to their particular stores. So the phase one, the point one is people need to start coming back to the mall, pouring in the mall. Then the second will be towards their respective retail stores. And then comes entertainment, food and a lot more. So the first thing is how to get people back to the mall. Is it that you can provide them some kind of attraction? Yes, there are various ways. There are many things which can be done, and especially the category is called alliances. Now, for example, a very simple one is retail stores can provide masks and gloves. Why? Because if the mall does it themselves, it will be a huge cost. At the same time, when the alliance store is doing, they can put their brand name on the mask or some kind of a tagline, you know, so that it attracts the people back and they are comfortable. Something which is a nice big glove, people would love to have it. Why? Because whatever they are touching, or you know, they are seeing it, firstly, that the gloves are disposable. So if they enter a particular store, if they are touching something, at the end they are removing the gloves and throwing it into the bin. In case they take it, then they will pay for it and then take that to home or office. So this is just one easy way. There could be multiple things which could be done at the parking, at the entry, at the exit. So there are various touch points within the mall itself which can see all these small pointers, and people will really be comfortable to come back. So that's all for today. There are more such points which are there. If you would love to hear them, please feel free to contact me. Till then, do subscribe to my channel, give it a like, leave a comment. Thanks a lot.